Hey, I just wanted to show y'all the picture settings I'm running with right now for the 930 for watching movies in HDR. Not really much that's on there to do, but I'll just show it to you anyway. Sorry, I don't have my tripod right now, so bear with me. But anyway, I'm using the Harmony remote. Go down the picture adjustments. This is what I find out to be the best, actually. Cinema Pro is the most accurate, honestly, because I had like a still image and I went through all the presets, and this one shows the most detail, most color, and this one is just the best. So we go down to advanced settings. I have brightness. This is for HDR. It's a little bit different on non-HDR, but for HDR, I have brightness on match, max, contrast on max, gamma 0, black level 50. All of the enhancements are on high. Color 65. Color temperature neutral, but it seemed like it's a little bit tad red, so I did take the gain down just by one. That's it, that's all I messed with. It turns out to be a little bit even. Live color on high. For clarity, I have sharpness at 65. Manual creation is on max manual. I usually go to 90 or 95. It's up to your preference, but I don't really. This TV does such a good job at showing picture image. It doesn't even really matter. I just keep it at max. All these noise reduction, just keep them off. Smooth radiation, keep it off. Unless you're watching under 1080p content, you could turn that on. Motion, I like the soap opera effect, as you guys all know. So I have it on smooth. Cinemotion on high reduces the judder. The higher you go, the more judder it reduces, but it also introduces more soap opera effects. So if you're not a fan of that, take that off. And the video options are all auto, and that's basically it. I am running through the Oppo as let me just show you real quick. The Oppo. It's actually running on Source Direct, so the Oppo's not doing upscale. Let me just focus if I can focus. Sorry about that. Focus. Well, anyway, the Oppo is on Source Direct, as you can see right there. The Oppo's not upscaling anymore because this TV does a better job actually than the Oppo on upscaling. So I left it to Source Direct, let the TV do all upscaling. The colors are more vivid, and the picture overall is more clearer when you let the TV do it. I don't know about the 900E or the 850E or any of those TVs, but this 930E does a better job than the Oppo at upscaling. But yeah, that's basically it. And get images like this. As you can see, there's not no blooming. When you have the local dimming on, you hardly see blooming. I mean, I'm in a dark room right now, and you don't even see blooming like that. So a lot of people say there's lots of blooming. There's not. Oh, unless I'm the lucky one to have a perfect panel. A perfect panel from Sony. But this TV is like, it's flawless, man. I'm going to have this TV for a while. Trust me. I'm going to have this TV for a while. I love this TV. But anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Post more videos as soon as I get inspired to post more videos. Alright? Talk to you soon.